All right, this one's a request for some George Strait, the King. This is one we used to do back when we played with Cash. I Can Still Make Cheyenne. Telephone rang about a quarter till nine. Heard his voice on the other end of the line. She wondered what was wrong this time. Never knew what his calls might bring. With a cowboy like him, it could be anything. She always expected the worst in the back of her mind. Says it's cold out here and I'm all alone. Didn't make the short go again, but I'm coming home. I know I've been away too long. Never got a chance to write or call. I know this rodeo's been hard on us all, but I'll be home soon. Honey, is there something wrong? She said, "Don't bother coming home. By the time you get here, I'll be long gone. There's somebody new, and it sure ain't no rodeo man." Says, "I'm sorry it's come down to this. There's so much about you that I'm gonna miss. But it's alright, baby, if I hurry, I can still make Cheyenne. Gotta go now, baby, if I hurry, I can still make Cheyenne." Left that phone dangling off the hook. Slowly turned around, gave it one last look. And he just walked away. He aimed his truck toward that Wyoming line. With a little luck, he could still get there in time. And in that Cheyenne wind, he could still hear her say, "Said the mother coming home. By the time you get here, I'll be long gone. There's somebody new, and he sure ain't no rodeo man." Says, "I'm sorry it's come down to this. There's so much about you that I'm gonna miss. But it's alright, baby, if I hurry, I can still make Cheyenne. Gotta go now, baby, if I hurry, I can still make Cheyenne." Never knew what his calls might bring. With a cowboy like him, it could be anything. She always expected the worst in the back of her mind. Thanks for watching.